A health warning tonight as a new mutation of COVID sweeps the country just in time for winter. The strain is highly contagious, prompting new advice on boosters and antivirals.
It takes a lot to floor Nine News seniors reporter Bruce Page, but the past few days have been miserable.
This is a man who's had six shots. I thought, bulletproof? No, got me.
It's not the 75-year-old's first brush with COVID, but this round is much worse.
Knocked me over. First time was a breeze compared to this. Aches, coughing, ribs are sore from the coughing. I don't like it.
It does look like we're in the midst of a new wave. It's not just our state, it's basically the whole country, and in fact most parts of the world are seeing a similar thing right now.
Driving the fresh threat, a family of highly contagious new sub-variants called FLIRT, with seniors and at-risk people who haven't had a recent booster vaccination being urged to get one.
Those people are still very susceptible, particularly with these new variants, and with case numbers rising, that will result in hospitalisations and people not surviving.
Infectious diseases experts say antiviral medications are effective if you take them early enough, though not every pharmacy has them in stock, as Bruce found.
The doctor put me on antivirals, and then the problem was trying to find a pharmacy that had them. We got lucky with number three, and they've really made a difference.
Have a chat to your GP or pharmacist ahead of time. Come up with a plan for if you get COVID so you can get tested and get antivirals.
Bruce's advice? Don't put COVID on the back seat.
Get your boosters, wear your masks, wash your hands, all the things we were told when it first hit us. This has really hit me hard. It's a wake-up call.
Melissa Downes, Nine News.